What's up, WHB? I'm Tyler.
And I'm Chance.
And welcome back to this week's Hurricane Watch. And boy, I'm excited.
Is it because I'm here with you?
No, Brindle. It's because the school store just opened.
Well, that is pretty exciting. Let's take a look.
Rumor has it, WHB has a new school store. Let's go take a look.
Mrs. Hansen, and I'm one of the teachers here helping to open up the Cove, which is going to be our new school store. It'll be open on Tuesdays and Thursdays, periods 8, 9, and after school, till around 3 o'clock. We have snacks, we have drinks, we have hurricane gear, we have deodorant, headphones, socks, tissues, decorations, birthday cards, crayons. We have tons of things and are going to be looking to add more, so come on by.
Okay. Opens November 8th.
This is in the library.
There was a snack.
And Dayu is free. Rosabelle and cups.
Make your purchases to support the FAP program in the library on Tuesdays and Thursdays during periods 8 and 9 and during extra help. Thank you to WHBHSPTO, Lynn's Cards and Gifts, Justin's Chop Shop, and Hampton Coffee Company for their generous donations. Happy shopping, WHB.
Wow, I need me some of that WHB merch.
Me too, Brindle. Me too. Hey, do you know what tomorrow is?
Yeah, of course I do. It's Veterans Day.
Jack, Noah, Luke, and Drew took the time to honor these vets and explain what the national holiday is all about.
Because the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take...
United States Army. I joined in 1964 of October and served 3 years until 1967.
And I won't forget... Originally, I joined the military for two reasons. One was to be able to serve our country, and two, to help pay for college. The branch that I did actively serve in for the military was as an artillery officer, and I served for a total time of 5 years. God bless the
USA. Thank you to all the veterans for serving our country, especially my grandpa and my dad.
I just want to say thank you to my dad for serving our country. Thank you to all my grandparents who were in the Air Force.
To all those veterans out there, thank you for your service.
Switching topics, I personally hate those UGG boots everyone's been wearing.
Now, Brindle, that's a hot take.
We went around the school to see the hot takes of WHB.
So I heard WHB is full of opinion.
Let's go check them out.
Wendy's nuggets are better than McDonald's nuggets.
Are you kidding me?
My hot take is that I am the best Kilroy.
Like, unpopular opinion, but the school lunch is fantastic. Great way to save money. They have cookies, bagels, wraps.
Your hot take on water before or after the toothpaste?
Always before.
Boy, if you don't get
it. No, it has to be after. It has to be after, because then if you have all the toothpaste on there, then you just keep on brushing and it tastes disgusting.
I would say reheated pizza is 100% better than out of the oven.
I think spiders get a bad reputation because, you know, like, they take out a lot of insects in the world and, you know, like, they're really cleaning up the place and, you know, like, they're kind of ugly, but, like, they do good work.
My hot take is that cream cheese is worse than buttered bagels.
Pancakes is that the syrup, you know, it dissolves into the pancake. So what you have to do is add on to more syrup onto the pancake, and it just makes it not good. So that's why waffles are better than pancakes.
I'm actually a fan of cream cheese bagels.
That's crazy, TK. I'm more of a butter guy. But that about wraps it up for period 7.
Be sure to have a fun
and safe
weekend, WHB. While we roll the credits, let's see if WHB can dance.